just moved out here 2 weeks ago from Cape Cod, where 17 of my 20 years there was spent trying to cheer for the Cape Wind Project. And it finally got its permits, but Bill Cope, the third worst Koch brother, killed it by threatening the investors, so it's not going to happen, I'm sorry to say. But this is a song I used to sing about it at public hearings. How many regulations can power plants flaunt before they're forever shut down? Yes, and how many particulates can fill our lungs before a new source can be found?
Anyone know the answer?
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
You remember that? How many wars must we fight to secure the oil fields in another land?
To and under their desert, that's our oil.
Yes, how? Yes, and how many lies will they tell in their crusade before we stop the blood spilled on the sand?
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
How many wind turbines will it take to replace resources that leave the world unstable? Despite what big business and trouble have us believe, pollution is 100% preventable.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the